Hey guys, it's your Sunday and we breathe glitter, and this week's theme is a colorful but wearable makeup tutorial, and I got the color orange, so I literally had no orange eyeshadows, so like I literally had like no orange anything, so I tried my hardest to find like whatever, so it's kind of like a goldish, I guess, but I guess like that's okay because gold is more wearable than orange, so yeah, let's just get on with the video. So the first thing I'm taking is my Urban Decay Primer Potion, and I'm just priming my lids with that so my eyeshadow stays on all day and it doesn't crease or anything. Now I'm taking this Glitzy Girl palette, and I'm taking the orange color and putting that all over my lid. This is my sister's because I literally had no orange eyeshadows, and this was pretty much my only choice. But yeah, just take a shader brush and put that all over your lid. Now I'm taking this color and putting it in my crease, and I hope this looks fine. Like, I don't know, but it wasn't really the best tutorial, so I hope you guys think it's okay. Now I'm taking this darker golden color and putting that on my lower lash line with a angled eyeliner brush, so yeah. Now take your favorite mascara, mine is Maybelline's Mega Plush, and put that on your top lashes. You can also put it on your bottom lashes, but I don't know, it doesn't really matter. Now I'm taking this bronzer and contouring my cheek so it looks like more, my face looks more slim, and yeah. Now I'm taking this corally tone blush from e.l.f. and applying it to the apples of my cheeks because I'm taking a corally color because you obviously can't really use an orange blush, like that would just look weird. Now I'm taking a corally colored lip stain and I'm just applying that to my lips. This is in Coral Flame and I don't really know the brand, but yeah. And then after this I'm going to be taking my e.l.f. super glossy lip shine, and it's in Candlelight, and I'm just going to be applying that all over my lips for a nice gloss. I'll be your soldier, fighting every second of the day for your dreams, girl. I'll be your home. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I'll see you next week. Bye! So don't stress and don't cry.